Valerio designed this
Tiger Box container. It flattens to become a
cool star, and it spins. And it's also a flicker. Star flicker. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to destroy my computer. Oh, yeah.
Fold it in half, and it's a heart. I will break this heart. Whoa, it just came back. I will pull it apart. Whoa, it just keeps on coming back. It's the indestructible heart.
And open up more.
It's a cyclone box. Blow from the side and it spins like this. And it's also a flipping box. Collapse it and it's a ninja star on a pinwheel that spins on the table or on the tip of a pencil. Fold the pinwheel flaps in and it's a push button fidget toy. Turn it over and it's a blow spinner. And if you spread the flaps, it spins the other way. Turn it over, narrow the flaps, and it's a four-pointed ninja star that changes color. And it spins on the tip of a pencil. And if you open it up even more, it's a white star. In particular, it's a ninja star poppet toy. Pop, 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 pop.
Here goes.
All right, so this is the Tiger Box that I'm going to teach in this tutorial. But if you'd like a black and orange Tiger Box like the one in the thumbnail, well, you could either take the black sheet and paint it orange on one side, or you can do what I did, put the two sheets together and fold like that. You could glue them, that would probably be better, but I just folded them very carefully together. All right, so for clarity, I'm going to use a 10-inch square of Kami, but you could use a 6-inch square or a sheet of printer paper cut square. Begin white side up and fold in half. Try to make really precise folds and crease sharply. Unfold and fold in half in this direction. And unfold. And now we're going to blintz it. It's good to leave a tiny hair between the flaps, so fold almost to the creases, but not exactly to the creases. So just about half a millimeter or something. There's a little white line there. Okay. Now unfold and fold this corner so that this edge aligns with the crease. And repeat on the other three flaps. Now, fold the flaps in. And here we have the simple white ninja star. And it spins, sort of. Okay, turn over. And crease everything nice and sharply. Now, fold this flap up. How far? We want to fold it up so that the fold touches this point, and you can also use this point as a guide. And also make these two edges align and these two edges align. And when everything aligns, make the fold. And now fold this flap on this edge. And fold this flap so that this edge aligns with this edge. Now, unfold this flap and fold the flap behind on this edge. And unfold, and now unfold, and repeat all that on the other three sides. Okay, now we're going to pinch the corner and fold it like that. And repeat. Pinch the corner and fold it like that. And two more times. And last time. Okay, so here we have the box, and I'm gonna show you how to lock it better, but I wanna show you Valerio's star. What you do is you push it like this, and you're going to fold this edge to this edge, like that, and do it on this side. So fold this edge to here, and so on. Okay, now when you do all of those together, it's like this. Again, it was like this, and we folded them all together and twist like that. And crease it nice and sharply. And now when you open it, the box stays together a little bit better. That's pretty good. And that's how Valerio designed the model. But I want to lock it a little bit more. And so here's a fold that you can do. Just take this flap and fold it inside. And we made those pre-creases before. So this should be pretty easy, like that. And now it locks. And do that on the other three flaps. Just kind of stretch it up so that that line aligns. Yeah. And there is the tiger box. And now when you close it like before, it has this cool star shape in the middle. And this will spin if you fold it in half like this and in half like this. So this point is what it will spin on, like that. So here's the flower star, and now we're going to turn it into the heart by just bringing these two flaps together like this. And it's the heart. And now we're going to open up the heart, open it up so that it's like the box again, and then fold it in half in this way, like that. So again, we're opening it here, making the box go in the other direction. Like that. Pull the heart apart and boom, it comes back. Like that. Okay, back to the box. Okay, let's undo these flaps. The locks. And like that, it actually stays pretty well as a box. Okay, now I'm going to show you the Cyclone box. Pull out the flaps. So they're at about that angle. And push the middle so that it balances on that point. In fact, let's actually make those folds again. There we go. Okay, now blow on these flaps and it should spin. You might need to pull them out a little bit more. Okay, here goes. And as it spins, it should travel like a cyclone. Like that. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how it's a flipping box. So what you do is you just press right there and it should flip. Well, on smaller paper, it tends to flip better. Let's see if I can get it to do a full flip. Almost. Yeah, this is one of those things that it really works better out of the 7-inch paper. Like that. Okay, enough of that. Flipping box, use smaller paper. Okay, now we're going to collapse the box again like we had it before, but this time with the flaps outside. And we have the ninja star on the pinwheel. And once again, this can spin. And if you turn it over, it can spin on a pencil. Like that. Okay, now we're going to make the push button. So fold this point to here. And fold this flap to here. And so on. And this last flap goes under this flap to there. Okay, so like this, open up the flaps a little bit and turn over. And here's the push button. You push it down and it goes back up. It's kind of silly, but it kind of bounces a little bit too. Okay, turn back over. And now I'm going to show you how it spins as a blow spinner. What you're going to do is, once again, fold in half. So we're folding this point, making it stick out. Like that, and now lift the flaps up evenly, like this, and now blow straight down here. See, it's gonna spin like that. All right, here we go. And now if you open it up a little bit more, going like this, so the flaps are in this shape, then it should spin the other way. Like that. All right, now turn over, and now we're going to narrow the flaps, making the ninja star. So fold this edge to this edge. And this edge to this edge, and so on. And on this one, we first need to partially unfold this flap so that this is exposed, and fold this flap. And now refold this flap. And here we have the ninja star that changes colors, like that. Now, if you want this to fly, well, you're gonna need to close one of the edges. I'm gonna just keep this like this because I think it looks good, but if you want it to fly, then you'll have to fold over something like like that if you want this to be the leading edge so that that's closed and it'll fly pretty well. And you can also flatten it under a pile of books or something and that'll make it flatter and fly better. And it too can spin on a pencil by blowing on the wings. Like that. And lastly, let's unfold this and turn over and unfold here and turn over and we're back to the white star. And if it's like this, it can be a poppet. You're going to press on this point, pop and pop and pop and pop, and then turn over and you can pop it back. Pop, 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 and pop. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Just like that. And back to the Tiger Box. All right, hope you guys enjoyed folding this model, and I'll see you guys later.
Valerio and I just made this ghost. It's sad, but when it lifts its arms up, it goes, wee-hee, and it's happy. It's happy.
Sad.
Happy. And it rocks back and forth, and it flies over. Woo! Haunting you. Oh, yeah. There it is. I got one good go. It's totally luck. Oh, got it. Yeah.